bout is being well covered by the press of the country. It's for the light heavyweight championship of the world. The title holder, Harold Johnson, weighing 173 and a half. Willie Pastrano, the challenger, 174. There have been no knockdowns, and we're coming up to round 9. It is scheduled for 15 in the Las Vegas Convention Center. This is round 9, Johnson white trunks, Pastrano in black. Out almost anybody he fights, but he's not been able to land it on the moving Pastrano. There have been no knockdowns. Jab is finding the mark. Willie smiled at Johnson as they came out of that clinch. Fight and all. There's the bell. Coming up to round 10 of a 15-rounder. Light heavyweight champion Harold Johnson in the white trunks defending against Willie Pastrano in the black trunks. Match all the way. No knockdown. Nobody seriously hurt. Pastrano beating to the punch. Jack Cuddy over there takes a note of it. has yelled out, watch yourself, protect your face. On life here. Crowd applauding. Round 10 almost over. Try to set him up with the right hand that throws the left. Jimmy Olivas, the boxing coach at the University of Nevada, is the referee. Good punch, by the way. One minute to go in round 11. Round 11.